So foot on the brake and then give that ignition a flick when you can. There you go. And when you're ready, we'll just get a nice steady speed along this section and we'll get to go. There you go. It's, yeah. So this whole half circle, just have a nice steady spin, and that's probably the best way to do it. On this incline, it's going to make you feel like you're going on two wheels. So essentially, it's going to pull you to the right naturally. Give it a bit of left steer, just to counteract it. There you go, perfect. Now, this section here is where we're going to be doing our jumps in the next few laps. So what you want to remember is, when you're going up to a jump, you come off the accelerator. When you come off the jump, you come off the accelerator. And when you land, you come back on the accelerator. Right there.